Hello, and welcome to this California Student Aid Commission training video. My name is Michael Lemus, and I am part of the Training and Outreach Unit here at the California Student Aid Commission. In this short training video, we are going to look at the password reset process through the WebGrants for Students webpage. This training video will provide you with a quick, up-to-date look at the username recovery and password reset process through the WebGrants for Students webpage. It is intended for anyone who uses or will use WebGrants for Students or those who assist students in helping them reset their passwords. This overview will also include how to reset a password via the use of security questions and will also help you better understand the student webpage. If a student has forgotten their username, they will need to reset it. Luckily, this is a straightforward process and begins at the sign-in screen. When the student is on the sign-in screen, they will need to click on the Forgot Username link. After this is completed, the student will then be shown the Recover Username screen. When the student is on the Recover Username screen, it is here that they will enter in their full legal name, email on file, their birth date, check off the reCAPTCHA box, and click Submit. The student will then receive an email from the commission confirming their username. Once the student has obtained their username, they can then sign in. If a student has forgotten their password, they will need to reset it. Luckily, this is a straightforward process and begins at the sign-in screen. When the student is on the sign-in screen, they will need to click on the Forgot Password link. After this is completed, the student will then be shown the Recover Password screen. It is here where they will need to enter in their username, choose to either recover with email or recover with security questions, and check off the reCAPTCHA box. If they choose to reset their password via email, they will be sent an email with a link to reset their password. If the student chooses to reset their password via the use of security questions, they will need to answer two of their three security questions in order to access the Manage Password screen. These questions were provided to the student when they created their account. Once this is complete, the student will be able to enter in a new password and press Submit. They will then see a confirmation box that will read Password Reset Successful. Today, we have provided you with an initial peek at the password reset process through the WebGrants for Students webpage. We hope you have found this information helpful and informative. Thank you for taking the time to watch this training video provided by the California Student Aid Commission. Please contact us if you need further assistance or have additional questions about the WebGrants for Students webpage. You can reach us at the email address or phone number on the screen, or by using the corresponding links in the description.